my husband Barry and I have been at Aldersgate for about 21 years. During this time of lots of time together, we've been talking a lot about love. And as I've reflected on our sermons about love, I've thought a lot about married love. Our love is very persistent. It's very stubborn. It doesn't give up. It keeps hanging on. It keeps going. It keeps forgiving. It keeps trying to do better. It keeps hugging it out. And it keeps standing on those promises that we made almost 54 years ago. And as I think about that, I think about God's love for us. God's love is persistent. It's stubborn. He keeps loving us no matter what we did yesterday. He keeps wanting to be in relationship with us. He keeps standing on the promises that He made for us. And that's like a warm hug to me, to know that God is always with us. Especially in these really hard times, we're never alone.